Hello friends, my name is Sarmad, and in today's video we are walking through that how you can add the last modified date into your WordPress article. So by default the article would be look like this, and after editing the function file into the theme function, then it would look like this one. So let's get started. First of all, you need to go to your WordPress dashboard and go to the appearance, and from the editor, and from the right side select function.php file, that is theme function file. Scroll down to the bottom of the function file, and after the closing of the above function, paste the post function. So here is the post function. You can get this function from the link in the video description. Select the function, just copy it, go back here and paste it right after its closing. Now update the file, go to the post and all posts, and select any of the posts from here, that is this one. So I'm going to open it. First we are going to view the post to see that on which date it is published. So here is the post, and it is published on 9th of April 2014 by me. So now I'm going to modify it, and from here we are going to delete some lines like this and update the file. Now refresh the article, and you can see that it is now showing the last modified date. So in this way you can display the last modified date into your WordPress article. Hope so you will like my tutorial. If so, like this video and do watch my other tutorials so you can do more with coding apps and tutorials. Thanks.